weren't on duty, I'd have to show you some of my dance moves. Sir.
Whoa! How's it going, folks? Tom Snare, and welcome back to Mass Effect. We're just here in the club, showing off our moves. Too bad Talia's not here. What are we doing? Okay, yeah, we got a quest from this. We're gonna talk to his sister. I don't know where she is. We're also gonna do some other shit. Actually, let's play some poker. Or roulette, I think this is. Play quota. What? Add 1 to 8. Okay, what's up? Oh shit. Oh, fucking dab on me, bro. Quit it! Actually, I wanna see. Could you play the closest to 20 without going over? Okay, it was 20, not 21. Okay, let's try again. Oh! Oh, shit. Risky business! Fuck! Let's take some higher stakes. Still low. High stakes, there's no medium, it's just okay. Oh my god! Yeah, that was definitely our high stakes, definitely. 2. I fucking give more. Give more! Oh, payout! That's good. Play again. Play again. Add that. Give me that 20. Keep adding up. More. Ooh. Fuck! But that is the original blackjack. You get to 21 and not over. Suspicious. Oh, if it's suspicious, then we probably should save.
I think somebody rigged this machine to funnel credits through the system. Let me trace the signal.
Oh, it was actually a quest.
You think it's expensive to live here?
Yeah.
Drinks and dancing down below, gambling up above.
Okay, yeah, sure. Well, let me see. Seems to coming from the wards access corridor.
To blow off some steam.
Shut up! Officer.
Hey, I know you. You're okay. Shepard, right? I was on Mindwar during
the
blitz.
Oh, you really got a face of a fat man.
Got your medal. You saved the whole colony.
Yeah.
It's like you have a fan.
I'm sorry. I just never thought I'd meet someone like you in person. My name's Lang, Officer Eddie Lang, Citadel Security. It's an honor to meet you, Commander.
So you like Asian or something?
Anything I can help you with?
No, it doesn't seem like it. Harkin.
Do you know a CSEC officer named Harkin?
I think we're looking for him.
Really,
I don't
remember.
She's
been on the force a lot longer than me. But I've heard things, you know? Drinking on the job, taking bribes, that kind of thing. Rumors mostly, but they suspended him, so some of it must be true.
I have to go.
Was Harkin at goddamn...
probably real busy. See you around,
Commander. Is he they called Quaken? The guy we talked to. Yeah, we're done with him. What is this? Pianino. Oh no, it's an elevator! Run!
How you holding up, Lieutenant?
Not too bad. No headaches worth mentioning lately. Maybe I'm getting used to the strain.
Maybe you've just got a good stress release. I know that knocking the Geth on their synthetic asses gets rid of my headaches.
That took a real long time, actually. Okay, so I actually don't know. Like, we got a shit ton of quests, and there's no, like, tracking of the quests. It's just kind of like a WoW vanilla. Just, oh, it's over here. Where that is, you find out yourself. Read some signs. So we're just gonna go over everything, really. See what we'll find. Hello.
One sec. Looking you up.
Oh, checking me out. 7 inches, if you're wondering.
Commander Shepard, here with the Alliance military. First time on the Citadel, that about right?
Sure is.
How did you know all that?
I'm the CSEC requisitions officer. I need to make sure our buyers are authorized. So, will you be purchasing anything today, Commander Shepard?
It's gonna be the same goddamn supplies as every fucking one else. Well. It's all the same. Well, it doesn't really seem to anything to do. Like, most of my fucking recordings, I have to record like half an hour to 40 minutes, and then I cut out all the silent parts, which just run on the fucking Citadel, and it gets exactly now to 20 minutes. Well, looks like here, they get to get some dialogue.
I can't really get it. Hey there.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not CSEC, are you? Did you want something?
I overheard you because I'm a bitch.
What were you trying to explain to the officer before?
My colleague is trying to kill me. And I thought we were friends.
How do you know he wants you dead?
He's changed. He won't talk to me at work anymore, and he started following me.
Sounds
yesterday,
more like he wants your dick,
he followed
bro.
Me all the way home, just waiting for a chance. I don't care what anyone thinks. He wants me gone. I know it.
What do you need?
Is there something I can do? Talk to your friend, maybe?
Would you? That's all I want. Someone to talk to him.
Back.
Tell him to leave me alone.
He's probably gonna be some gay romance.
He thinks he can just push me around. But you'll show him, won't you?
I'll talk
to him. Just tell me where he is, and I'll go find him.
Oh, right. Well, he wanted to meet with me down in the wards near the markets. He said he just wanted to talk, but I know better. His name's Shorban. He's a Salarian. You shouldn't have any trouble. He's just a scientist.
Wow.
Well, good luck.
Stereotypical bitch. Yeah, we just go around touching things at a Citadel. Probably classified information and stuff like that, but I get XP for it, no one seems to mind. Here, let me just touch the computer real quick. Yeah, tracking terminal. Ah, thanks. Hope you don't mind. Oh, there's another one. These two?
CSEC seems more like a military operation than a police force.
Okay.
Seems more
shut up.
Binary Helix has settled out of court with a Krogan group that had accused the Genetics Corporation of fraud. The Krogan group had contracted Binary Helix to perform studies with a long-range goal of...
I think we've heard this before. Oh, that's the Normandy. Hi.
This is quite the view, Commander.
Hey, sure.
So peaceful up here. Very romantic.
Christ, she's just fucking on her knees.
You can see half the Citadel from up here.
Whoa, dude! Hey, crab thing. Can we get a better view? Oh wow. That is fucking big, bro. And for all the three games, we just won 146th of the. No, we were like one of. How do you say this big is, Caden? Yeah. Well, we're not going to Normandy just yet, because Jesus Christ, it's a lot of quests. Get away, I want to run away. We are not in this place. Hello. Me neither. Let me just check your terminals. You're my frolicker friend.
Human, delighted, welcome. It is good to meet you.
Oh, thank you. Where are you?
Commander Shepard, I didn't expect to see you here. Did Ambassador Udina send you?
I came on my own. I need information.
You humans are always so curious, always sticking your fingers into someone else's pie.
Yeah.
Is that the right expression?
Well.
Never mind. Forget I asked. Was there something?
We
ought to
put our penis in things. Investigation.
Tell me about your investigation into Saren.
Sorry, Commander. I don't make a habit of giving out details about ongoing investigations.
Well, what about Garrus?
Then can you tell me what you know about Garrus?
Garrus Vakarian? Good officer. Very good, in fact.
The camera needs to pan down a bit.
You'd think an officer of the law would be a bit more mindful of rules and regulations.
Pan, you have to...
Was there anything
be straight
else?
With a... Oh, well, no, fuck off.
Goodbye, Commander.
Do you have shit to steal? Because then I won't... Oh, yeah. Let's just decrypt this. Oh! 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 Off to level up! Oh, okay.
Don't believe the rumors.
Frederick, you bitch.
What do you want? Oh, Commander.
Wanna fucking punch in the throat?
Relax, Private. This isn't an inspection. Right, sorry. What can I do for you, Commander?
What can you tell me about the Asari consort?
She's an Asari who works here as... That is, she helps people with things.
You never went to see her, did you, Fredericks?
No, I never did. I couldn't afford it. It costs half a year's credits just to go in and talk to her.
Where is she?
Can you at least tell me where I can find her?
Sure. She's across the bridge from the embassies.
Yeah, it's her.
Thanks,
we've been
kid.
To.
Have fun. Try not to get into too much trouble.
I will.
So goddamn awkward, actually. You're not even here! Guess what, folks? This is another episode where we're just walking around the Citadel with no fucking dialogue. But I'm accompanied here with my good friend. Dennis. He makes water noises when he moves. Daddy is back. Is she waiting for me?
Septimus has sent word. Apparently, he sought the consort's forgiveness.
No, is he already here?
It was a long time ago, though. I barely...
But it's my puss. My love. You haven't felt into his arms. What have you done?
Commander, I recently received a lovely note from Septimus. Thank you for speaking with him.
Can I get the puss now?
It was my honor to aid you.
You are too kind, Commander, but I would not expect you to help me out of the kindness of your heart. I also have one more thing to give you, if you are interested.
Oh! Very.
I'd be honored.
I offer a gift of words.
Fuck!
Information of who you are and who you will become. I see your skin.
Oh, yeah.
Tough as the scales on any Turian, unyielding. A wall between you and everyone else. But it protects you, makes you strong. It is that strength that people are drawn to. It is why you lead and others follow without question. You will need that leadership in the battles to come. This may be who you are, but it is not who you will become. It only forms the basis for your future greatness. Remember these words when doubt descends, Commander.
Very astute.
You have quite a gift, Shira.
Thank you. Not everyone appreciates it as you do. Never underestimate the power of words. And now I must ask you to leave. I have done everything I can for you.
There's more.
Remember my words, Commander Shepard. They will give you strength.
No! Bank. This was the bank, yeah?
Is there anything I can do for you today, Commander?
I need your help.
I've heard you work for the Shadow Broker. Do you have any information about Sarah?
You're very blunt, Shepard. But you're right. I am an agent for the Shadow Broker. And I do know something about Sarah.
You're discreet, are you? No, you're not very discreet.
I hear your information can be expensive.
Normally, this information would cost a small fortune. But these are exceptional circumstances. So I am going to give it to you for free.
Free?
What's the catch?
There is no catch. The Shadow Broker is quite upset with Saren right now. They used to do a lot of business until Saren turned on him.
And not the only one.
Saren's turned on a lot of people.
I don't know the details. But the Shadow Broker hired a freelancer to deal with it. A Krogan mercenary.
Rex!
I think I know him. His name's Rex.
Yes, I believe he's the one. I heard he was paying a visit to Citadel Security. If you hurry, you might catch him before he leaves the C-Sec Academy.
Let's go.
My pleasure, Commander.
Here I come!
So, Williams, are you happy you signed on with Commander Shepard?
I'm not sure, Lieutenant. Every time I think I have a handle on things, the universe banks hard to port.
Well, don't let anybody know. A big gun and a confident attitude will get you through a lot in life.
It says on the minimap that someone has a quest! I'm taking my fucking shotgun out for this. You. Oh.
Looks like whoever it was bounced the signal off a hidden relay. I'll trace the new signal.
Oh yeah, this is a casino thing. I can't let it get away. No. No.
Those are
is where I can find the puss. There's a green thing in here. Number 15. Burger King foot lettuce. There's something in this wall. You.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
Goodbye.
Okay, it was
yes,
kind of
right,
racist.
Good tidings to you, human.
It is you.
Hold it right there. Just throw me the data and you can walk away.
Back off, you little bitch.
Drop your weapons now.
I don't think so, human.
I'll ask you one more time.
Oh, yes.
Give me the data, and you and Jaleed.
I didn't know your species couldn't make multiple voices. Okay, there is no data, you big bitch.
Fine. Have it your way. Boys?
How many boys are there? Oh, fuck, there are two boys! Oh, fuck! Ah, shit, hold on. I need to take something that I can actually shoot with. You fucking cut.
I give up. Please don't kill me.
Convince me.
What's so important about this data? Why are you trying to get it?
I thought you knew. He said you were going to deliver it.
To who?
And what exactly was I supposed to be delivering?
It's the initial data from scanning the keepers. You see, we stole some research from our work to make the scanners.
The little
supposed to work together. I get the data, he analyzes it.
That partner of yours?
What's so special about that?
The keepers are almost impossible to scan, and you can't capture them or get samples. They just self-destruct. After centuries here, we still don't know anything about them. Don't you see? We were the first to scan them, ever.
The Angel
Hall. Why are you trying to kill your partner?
I'm not trying to kill him. Jaleed's job was to disseminate our initial findings. But he decided to keep the data for himself. Maybe to sell it. I don't know.
I should kill both of you idiots.
We lost our heads. We just couldn't let an opportunity like this pass us by.
I'm trying to be a bad boy.
Now. I just want to live. I don't care if I ever see that data again.
Well, what did you find, actually?
So how do you gather data on the keepers?
Okay,
it's not difficult, really. Just get within range and scan them. You seem interested. Enough to help me, perhaps?
No.
I suggest you stick to research and leave the espionage to the rest of us.
I won't. Or I will. Stick to research, that is. Thank you. Goodbye.
Oh, we lost a chance to blow a fucking hole in his head.
What about Jaleed?
Well, it's time for a chat.
Let's go have a talk with our chubby friend.
Well, Christ, Shepard, that's a bit rude. These guys cannot be bothered by the fact that we killed two people there and blow up one of those tanks. Well, I think I'm gonna retire for the evening and get myself some nice alien puss. Oh.